you can use the Register Abutments feature to scan the abutment using the intraoral scanner and register it as a library. After registering the library, you can align it to the scan data. You no longer have to request library files from the labs. Scanning is also faster and easier than ever since you don't have to scan the entire shape of the metal abutment. First, use the scanner to scan the abutment. For an easier scan, we recommend using smart color filtering to prevent scanning your gloves. Edit out the unnecessary data after scanning. After registering the library's name, click Confirm. Registering an abutment using the scanner is now completed. Now, we're going to try using the registered library to scan. Scan the base data. Click AI Abutment. You can see the assigned abutment library on the scan screen. The abutment will align once enough information has been captured. As you can see, when you have gathered enough data, they will be automatically aligned. You can also align manually if it does not automatically align or if you want to realign. When the scan is completed and saved, it is created as a separate file in MeditLink's File Viewer. You can send the associated abutment library file with its 3D location when ordering to your partner laboratory. This is also useful when you need to do additional design work in exocad.